So I'm actually good for this to happen like anywhere above an hour. I probably wouldn't go above 90 minutes, 2 hours, but an hour would be absolutely fine. This one's really good. Consume. And actually, like, I was saying this the other day, almost as a joke, but like, kind of meant it, I guess. Like, consuming content is almost part of the job, because you've got to see what works, what you enjoy, what other people are enjoying, and, you know, is that a decision that you want to make? Do you take your presence in? That's up to you, but consume it. I just palpitations aren't normal, brother. There's no reason to get palpitations. So stop taking it, because when your heart starts to flutter, it's not good, so. Yeah, I'm a big fan of, if your food can account for it, running insulin and GH kind of year-round-ish, if your food's high enough. No reason why not. So I tend to say a minimum of 2 minutes. If you think about adenosine triphosphate and creatine stores, like, they get depleted when you train, they take like 2 to 3 minutes to completely replenish, if not up to 5 minutes. So for big compound work, I'm taking time. You can afford to take a little bit less time with less fatigue building exercises. So you shouldn't be adding telmisartan as a water retention technique. You should be using this to just generally mitigate some of the side effects of anabolics. So I'd be using this year round if I was using anabolics. I would not be implementing it for water retention. I've got the best experience in this. I only did that once. But yeah, reels, consistency, hashtags, be relevant, jump on trends, jump on the explore page, all of the above.